apologies were offered, like when I'm reading scripts and stuff like that. Well, when I made Constantine stand out.
Well, I was already familiar with the work, and it was sort of just a fantastic coincidence. They were looking for a guy of my stature. I mean, I'm 6.5 feet tall, and it's rare to get a series regular opportunity that says we want a really tall, kind of brooding guy with a compassionate kind of heart. And then I knew the source material, and my name's Charles, and the character's name is Chaz, and so I said, it all seemed like we were like, well, good to go.
Does that mean you did a lot of research for
them? Initially, I didn't have much time. It all happened very fast. I was familiar with the comic books growing up. They were naughty comics, so I was lucky to get my hands on them when I was a child, and I always read them blushing. but then as soon as it became a reality and we were shooting the pilot, the first thing I did was whisk off the comic book store and buy every Hellblazer comic they had in stock and got right to work. I mean, if you saw the pilot, I mean, I didn't have that many lines to study, so I spent a lot of time reading up on the history of the character.
Is there anything about the character that you had to make sure you captured in your performance?
I think just that brotherly kind of friendship. I mean, there has to be a lot of compassion for Constantine's, you know, walk in life in order for Chaz to just stick by him, because he's a total bastard. I mean, he's not easy to be a friend of. And so you really got to dig a little bit to find that familial sort of connection that they have, and in order to, you know, convey that on the screen is probably the most important thing. And fortunately, you know, in the newer scripts and that stuff we've been shooting, you know, that becomes a lot more apparent. You know, the writers, I think, are doing an excellent job of kind of bringing all that backstory and relationship together.
Can we expect any flashbacks to the origin of Constantine and Chaz's friendship?
I don't know in terms of flashback. I mean, perhaps, but I do think we'll definitely get into, you know, the backstory and the origin sort of stories of where they came out, you know, through various means.